On the Strip, everything is like a facade, and a lot of Las Vegas is like that. And things start to get interesting once you get behind facade or take a back alley, or once you get into the shadows, that's where all the good stories seem to hide in this town.